I started this the other day. I certainly forgot how much they curse. I thought I'd play a little bit more today. Not a lot, but I did leave it at a what happens next part. Like I'm trying to make 24 or something here. Maybe run the other way.
What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing? Get in.
What should have been a somber occasion turned into chaos today. When an unidentified male started a fight at the funeral of Masa Sera, the chairman of one of the largest Yakuza syndicates in the Tokyo area. We'll bring you further details as the story develops.
Two days out of prison, you got the mob after you.
Who are you?
Come on, you remember me, don't you? Kazuma?
Detective Date.
Fuma got shot?
Yeah. I don't know if he's okay or not.
Still, I'm confused. What was all that about Yumi and the 10 billion yen?
I don't know.
I don't believe you.
Detective Date. Why did you help me out?
I don't know. Seems like a good guy.
Organized crime yet? When'd you get transferred to that?
During the Dojima murder investigation. I ignored the higher-ups. Went too far. My punishment was a transfer from homicide to the organized crime unit. Deal with a shitty Yakuza. Just like you, I became the black sheep. My wife and daughter left me. I fucked my whole life up because of you. Kazuma, I'm investigating the hit placed on Masa Sera. You gonna help me?
I owe you one. But right now, I...
The Tojo clan loses 10 billion yen. The third chairman is murdered. Then you appear and all hell breaks loose. Suddenly the case is wide open. It's like all this chaos was waiting for your release. Take this. Cell phone. Even 10-year-olds have them nowadays. I'll investigate the missing 10 billion. You look for the girl, Yumi. I just know the two are related somehow. So, why don't we cooperate?
I've heard worse ideas. I'm in.
So, you got any leads?
No. But I'll start by gathering info from an old friend of mine. She works at Serena.
I see. Barkeep, we're done here. You can open the bar again.
Okay.
It's a great guy to name a bar after, I guess.
Hmm.
Hey, generic Yakuza. Going to beat you up. Or not? That's what I thought was going to happen.
Piece of shit.
I do feel like this game's missing like a real lock on, not just semi lock on. It's not that great. I picked you up, you're giving me money, that's how this goes, right? I can always use more of this. Press all the buttons. Don't worry, I'll be the model. She's scared to fight me, huh? Good one. Random street legends.
Don't overdo it, Trance.
In the head. It's a good cafe. Comb is way too big. But hey, it'll work. Seems like more places open up to me finally. Do what I'm good at. Beat up people! Like half of what he wanted. Looks like a special burger. I supposed to have glasses? Sure, it's not a strip club, but that's just bar. Is that the American though? Go or change my mind.
Welcome.
So much bloom in this game.
I see. Let's have a good time.
Heart. How do you say heart? Juice because I'm cheap.
Okay. Oh. Stop it.
Gotta have a heart. Prices starts going up pretty quick, huh?
Thank you.
I mean, that wasn't a lot, I guess. That was cheap. Sure. Bring it. Every competition ends the fight, it seems like.
What you want, man? What a pain in the ass!
Wall. success. Grab them and press square. Alright. I've been doing that anyway. Job.
Yes.
Glasses. Ah, can't even see anything. Game has so much bloom, it's crazy. Thanks. Apparently it's side quest hour where I run around and beat up people. Didn't mean to pick up. How close it is. offered him any money. Don't have any sake, that's all I want. Get away from me. I don't go in the back way.
Welcome. Oh.
It's been a long time, Reyna.
Kazuma-chan. Oh, I see. I'm sorry about Fuma-san. Anyway, it's just like you to surprise me like this.
I'm sorry.
It's good to see you, though.
Hey. Reyna, Oyabun told me to find Yumi.
Yes?
Have you heard anything about her?
Well, after the shooting, I was told that she disappeared from the hospital. But Kazuma, about 5 years ago, a girl named Mizuki stopped by here. She said she was Yumi Sawamura's sister.
Yumi has a sister?
Yeah. But she said that Yumi didn't know anything about having a sister. Because Yumi was sent to the orphanage way before Mizuki was even born.
I see. So now, where is Mizuki?
That, I'm not sure of. Mizuki used to stop by quite often. Then one day, she said that she wanted to work here in the same bar that Yumi used to. She worked here for about 4 years. Then last year, all of a sudden, she opened her own bar. The name of her bar is Ares.
Where is it?
She was supposed to tell me. But I haven't heard from her in a while. I tried to get a hold of her, but she changed her number.
I see.
You know, she looks so much like Yumi. If you met her, you'd see it right away. And she has a tattoo of a flower. Right here.
Tattoo? Yumi would never do that.
Definitely not.
Sorry to have bothered you.
Come back again anytime. I'll try to help you out any way I can, Kazuma.
Thanks.
You don't want to know about Nishiki? Or has someone already told you?
Yeah, I've heard.
Oh.
I have to see it to believe it. I'm done trusting what others tell me.
Hmm. By the way, Kazuma, do you know the Millennium Tower? It was built 5 years ago. Right behind the tower, there's a small bar. And the bartender there knows the business well, and has a lot of contacts. When a new bar opens, he'll know about it for sure. He probably knows where Ares is.
What's the name of the bar?
Bacchus.
I'm going in circles. first side quest, I guess. So suspicious. I always meet you up. What? I can't go 5 feet without someone trying to beat me up. We got my pipe apparently. This definitely got hurt. Wait a minute. I saw a shiny thing. I think it's a 2. By itself, completely, I didn't pay attention. Get a dagger. Great. Anchor piece. Okay. I'm sure this won't end badly. Needs to be in slow motion, why? Disco ball, huh? Surprise, shotgun! Nope. He was in the wrong spot. Mysterious Hitman! I was hoping he'd drop the gun, but I'm supposed to beat him up. How about I'm just kicking you guys? Come on, just let me finish.
Yuya, are you okay?
Yeah, sort of. What about you?
Who the hell are you?
Take a lucky guess.
Ah!
What the fuck are you doing? Ah! Miyu!
Yuya!
Fucking traitor.
Not as bad as me. Okay, what do you want, green dude? Oh. Come back here. I want to beat you up. I think that's gonna make me pretty good is that premium coffee, apparently. That wasn't as much as I thought. Didn't get that much XP out of it. Ranked up a bit. Tojo Clan gangsters now.
Prepare to die.
I don't even know where I'm going. Where's this put me? Now I'm just beating up two of us now, huh? I guess I should have said I wasn't a Yakuza.
You take me for a fucking fool, huh?
I don't think you're a regular generic guy to kill me. I was trying to get closer back to home base, and I'm farther away. Why wouldn't I use the elevator? right now. Probably a side quest of some kind. Too bad I can't go into power up from here. Close enough. I can make my way all the way to the other side of town, looks like.
Excuse me.
I can stop by the main quest just on the way. There's gonna be any fight there, hopefully. I think I'll keep wandering around. That's what I do. Eric, creepy guy, great. Guys. Raise the run away.
I came in, everyone was dead.
Why did you come here?
I was looking for my mother. I went everywhere and I heard about this bar.
What's your name, little girl? Never mind, let's get out of here.
I didn't realize that would cancel that quest. Oh well.
Gotcha! Bullseye!
You fucked that mud up, yo!
Man, you're ruthless!
Just killed the damn thing already.
Alright, my turn now.
Stop. Please stop.
Huh?
Ah! Yul-chan!
Hello!
Are you right?
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Today's been a very bad day. And it's put me in a real shitty mood.
What?
Just your bad luck to have run into me.
Oh, yeah? I think you're the unlucky one, old man.
Numbers doesn't mean anything. Into the wall.
What? Shit, what the fuck just happened?
It's time to go.
But He looks like he's starving. He's so skinny.
Kid, where's your mother?
Huh?
You said you were looking for her.
I don't know. I've been looking for her all day.
Where do you live? You don't have a home?
I left the orphanage without telling anyone.
So, you're saying you're an orphan, kid? You don't...
My name's not Kid.
What?
It's Haruka. That's my name. What's yours, mister?
It's Kazuma. Kazuma Kiryu.
Please, mister. Will you please feed him? If he doesn't eat, he's gonna die.
Even if we feed him and help him out right now, there's a good chance that he's gonna run into trouble again. These streets are not merciful.
No, we can't leave him. Mister!
Save the pupper! Alright, I'll buy dog food. After I finish this part, that's why I stopped today. Sometimes it seems like no matter how many times I press X, there's a small win every now and then. Dog food here. Yeah, cat food.
Hey, you.
You're lucky, yeah, bro. Beat you up.
This motherfucker really wants to fight, don't he?
Thanks for the expensive umbrella, I guess. Cool dude, come to our bar, please. Please, I'm begging you. This place in here where I can't see anything had dog food, I think. New one? I just beat you guys up a second ago. I like using weapons. It helps out a lot. I got another umbrella. Go for me. Find the same two guys again. Taking a stagger dog. Gonna get tough.
I knew he was hungry. I told you.
You said you lived in an orphanage.
Yeah.
Is your mother really in this city?
Maybe. That's what her letter said. But I've never even met her.
So what are you gonna do now? Is there anyone you can go to around here?
All I have is my mother and my Aunt Yumi, so...
Yumi?
Yeah, she's my mother's older sister. She always gave me letters from my mother.
Hey, you all right?
I'm tired.
You're really gonna attack me now, huh? Okay. Didn't even try. You guys are yuck. No girl. You don't care at all. You let me hit you with a stupid pipe. Thank you. Unfortunately. I am Master Samurai Swordman. Apparently.
Poor girl must have been terrified to have seen such a thing.
Yeah. Reyna, can you fix her something to eat?
Okay.
Mister?
Hi there.
Where am I?
This is my place. Nice to meet you, Haruka-chan.
That's Reyna, a friend of mine.
Hey, what happened to that puppy?
What?
That puppy. I hope he's okay.
Yeah. I'm sure he is.
Really?
You mean this puppy right here?
Yay! Oh, hello, puppy. I thought I'd never see you again.
He followed us.
He looks so happy.
Haruka, before, you mentioned something about an Aunt Yumi, didn't you?
Yeah.
She was the one that brought you the letters at the orphanage?
Yes, that's right. She's a real nice lady. Aunt Yumi, she stops by Sunflower Orphanage every month to drop off letters from my mother, or give me toys.
What?
Huh?
Did you say Sunflower Orphanage?
Yeah.
And your aunt's name is Yumi.
What's wrong?
What is your mother's name?
Mizuki.
Huh?
Do you know her? Do you know my mother? Please tell me, where is my mother? Where is she?
I don't know. I'm looking for her too. And Yumi as well. Haruka, do you know where Yumi lives?
No.
I see.
Hey, mister, can I come with you? Please?
That place we were just at? I was hoping to find a clue to your mother's whereabouts. I have no leads now.
I know where the bar is. Ares, right?
Are you sure, Haruka-chan?
Yes. So now can I come along? They won't let me in if I go by myself. Please, mister?
All right, you can come.
Well, that's not the end of the chapter, but this is good enough for now. Next, anyone to tune in to watch. I'll be streaming more of this tomorrow, I think. Unless something comes up. See you all later.